Okay, I finally got it to actually do what I want. There we go. This game does not like running. Hello, everyone. Ah, wait a second. I have an issue, don't I? My face isn't working. Give me one moment. Face working? Nope, still not. There we go. Wah. Hello. Let's see if the game actually wants to work. Game, are you there? Yes. Good stuff. Where the heck did we leave off? Let's see. Ah, yes. We were about to destroy the environmental hazard and restore the oxygen. If it'll load. Please load. I would like to go to hydroponics. There we go. And? Oh. Okay. What do we have here? What kinds of fuckery are going on in here? An audio log. Probably important.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say Elizabeth that we're working Cross. Close to maximum capacity at the present time.
Oh, good.
All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus.
Oh, lovely.
I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
What it would achieve is being an asshole. What do I got in my inventory? I forget. I'm gonna need more line racks. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need more line racks. Do I gotta go that way? No. Ugh. Gross. None of you getting up? Good. Who forgot to flush? Disgusting. Get off of me. Oh, there's the line racks I needed. Lovely. Oh, wow, that is a lot of corpses. Lovely. Of course. Great. Amazing. It's not the first time I've been ambushed in a bathroom. I will not be giving context. Don't ask. Plasma line racks. I need health as well. Can I smash these open? I cannot. Okay. Elevator. Hopefully to hydroponics right away. Hopefully we're not gonna have to trek through an entire level to get where we need to go. That'd be crazy. This is a really long elevator ride. Tomatoes. That door's unlocked. That's good to know. Schematic for contact energy.
Watering cycle initiated.
Almost got a jump out of me. Almost. Those are some really big tomatoes, wow. I'm sort of jealous. Nothing. Don't worry about it. I wasn't doing anything. Oh, and pumpkins?
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten.
Yeah, yeah.
I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it.
Yeah, hush.
Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen.
Poison factories. Mm-hmm.
We need to take him out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac.
Yay, she's got a good point, dude.
I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage.
Big in food.
But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Anything else to say? No? Just gonna cough? Cool. Atmosphere control.
That's part of food storage.
I see.
But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Yeah, this definitely doesn't look like it's supposed to. I think. That's the door to food storage? Yes. Foreign biological presence detected. You don't say. You don't say. I don't like the noises, to be honest. They're unpleasant. Air purity. So I guess we gotta go this way first. Or one way, or the other, at least.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Is he? Probably. Ah, I see. Ah. This seems like a safety hazard. Ah, a bench. Lovely. Do I have anything to upgrade? I hope I do. I got 2 nodes. What can I do with the plasma? It's, no adjacent node. Ah, it's gotta go this way first. Yeah, sure. go for it. Seems like a good idea to upgrade that. You know, you'd think that that wouldn't be a hazard inside of my suit. But I'm assuming that it will be. Otherwise, it wouldn't be beeping at me. Ah. Oh yeah, that's way better. That's a way bigger damage gun, whatever it's called. Plasma cutter, that's right. Grow chamber. There's bugs in here? Neat. Plasma energy. Do I have enough of that? More than enough. 79 of them. I hate children. I hate children. Go away. More line rack ammo. Lovely. Back to searching. Oh yeah, upgraded capacity. That's fun. I somehow forgot that I just upgraded that. Perish. 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 Blah. Cool. 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 And I know I have to go to the center of the room, obviously. Or this trail of blood is drawing me. Oh. Is it this?
Replacing nutrient vat.
Ah, yes. What's over here? Ah. More awful noises that I do not like. Where's that elevator go to? Just up to a catwalk, it looks like. Yeah, up there. I'll go check it out. Ah, multiple levels.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Yo, that's me. For now. It's not technically my job, but... this looks like I'll actually need to come back here later. So I'll go back down. What a lovely use of my time. Let me out. Thank you. That's not suspicious. This isn't suspicious. Ah, okay, the air is toxic. Ah, that was easy. And now what's out there? That was it? Okay. I'm fine with that. Please die. Why are there monkeys in here? Or gibbons, whatever they are. Nothing to give me? Perish. Going up, I assume. Yeah, second level. Level 2. Are these both the same thing? Probably not. Hydroponics control center. Great.
Isaac.
What?
Make us whole again.
Okay. Good. Hate these fucks. Ah, but I have enough health to heal now and not feel like I am in danger of not having health. Running out of inventory space, but that's fine. Switch guns for now. Credits. Very nice. Oh, I guess I do gotta go this way. This is another, Well, the air doesn't seem toxic in here. Ah, maybe it's through there. That would make sense. It's weird that that's labeled 6 minutes now. Interesting. What the fuck is that? I did not like that noise. That was incredibly unsettling. The fuck was this? That is gross. Oh, they explode. That's interesting. Well, neat. Neat. Is that a set of lungs? No, it was a skull. Just a glowy bit. Not a pickup. There's the other one. Whatever those were, I didn't like them. I don't like most of the enemies in this game. What? Anti-gravity or something.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh. Oh, neat. What was in there? And where did it go? Wild. Anyway, that's how we do it. Yep. Gimme your shit. Are those are spikes. That's lovely. Do I have to? Oh, hello, Lucas. Yep. Exactly. You get it. Why are there spikes in here? It's a good question.
exiting zero gravity.
Huh. Oh. Okay. There's that section done, I guess.
Warning. Air filtration system still active. Entering filtration tubes is extremely hazardous.
Good to know.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello?
Door closed.
Hello?
Oh. That was a scream. Oh, going down. Oh, that's fun. Uh-oh. No. Medium med pack, line racks, power node. Oh, is this anything? Doesn't look like it. I gotta go down. Perish. Thank you, Lucas. Very cool. Now we go this way. And I just used... I think I just used a healing item accidentally. That's fine. There we go. An inspection mark? Tested. Yes. Lovely. Good to see that our elevator's getting tested. I did not ignore it at all. Your hopes have been dashed.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in
10 kiloton? What the fuck? God Damn. Oh geez, oh geez. Oh geez. I cannot get away from this. Huh. That was awful. I don't know when the last save point was. Okay, it was here. Whew. Hello, Mizu. Smile. That was awful. I'm gonna try running this time. Maybe that'll help. Big gun out. That's a really long elevator.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass.
Gosh, wow. Open. Thank you. Easy. I have not tried no clipping. I'm doing a no clip run this time. Skills. Open up, please. I think that Discord message was me. So I'm gonna check that. See who done it. I see. Hey, look, the air quality's good on that side. Noises. Audio log? I should save. Yeah, why do these... Huh. These have reset from their 4-hour mark to their, or to less than that. It's fine, they're still saving where I'm at, it's just... Audio, wish I had that. I hope you get that fixed. Organic growth found in some parts of the ship, examining the substance. It's closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. Osmosis mutates and reproduces. Speed at which it grows. Genuine alien life form. Habitat transformer. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, fuck you. Gross. Gross ass. Another bench. Wow. Lots of benches. I might as well check. I think I have one. One node. Yes. See if there's anything I can get for my rig. Air, I guess. I don't really want air. Oh. Nope. Plasma cutter. What about my line gun? Upgraded the damage. Reload. And speed. I think I can fire a fifth of a second faster or reload a quarter of a second faster. I don't think those will have much effect. I'm gonna go for more capacity on the plasma cutter. Now. Yeah, no. You're not getting me that easy. Yeah, power lock. Ugh. I'm not spending upgrade material on doors. Not since that one time. No more,
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
I wonder. Nope. Well, that solves that confusion. Vegetative anomalies. You don't say. You don't say.
Anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, great. Oh, gross. Come on. Come on. Perish. Oh, I got a power node. Very nice. Reload this. Hello, sir. Thank you. Thank you for perishing. Thank you. What do I have? Well, I got space for whatever, so it doesn't really matter what I have. Yeah, it wants me to go out this way. What fresh new horrors lie beyond this door? Same old, same old. Nothing new in here, apparently. Don't blast open that vent. Where's something ready to go? Up? I don't want to go up. Ow, come on. Ow. Loser. Little loser thing hiding in a box. Speaking of boxes. Alright, nice. Now we go up. Can I not?
Replacing nutrient vat.
Get fucked. I don't even know if I had to do that, but I did. What's that whispering? Go away. Ugh. Gross. Up? Is there nothing on this level? Or am I just not needed here yet? I'm gonna go this way first. To refrigeration. Oh, it was worth coming in here already. Why does it want to... I guess we'll go this way then, first. Since you want me to go up so bad. What's up here? I'm curious. Unbreathable air is what's up here. Suppose it wanted me to kill that. Was that it? Looks like that's all that's up here. Oh, good to know. Back to level 2. This way now? Yes, this way now. Here we go. What's behind door number two? Oh, save point. That's what's behind this door. Water is delicious. You should drink it. This is a hydration check. Drink water. Oh geez, my sensitivity is all kinds of whack. Wow. Oh well. Gold semiconductor. Ah, it's one of these. I see. Ugh. Oh, this is kind of hard, actually. Ugh. Why is my sensitivity so high all of a sudden? I'm gonna try something. Give me a moment. I'm gonna sacrifice some stream control so that I may have perhaps better mouse control. No? That's not any better. Well. Suffering it'll have to be. What? No, it's only when I'm on this stuff. Weird. Okay, I'm putting it back how it was. This game is, it's weird. Weird and old. Okay, let's see now. Hello. Hello, mouse. There we go. There we go. That's better.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer.
Acting chief engineer.
I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here.
Okay.
In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Mining deck. Have not been there yet. I will never use this. I know that. I'll also not be using that anytime soon. You know what? I will use some health, and then I'll grab that.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah. Lovely. Bonk. Oh, geez. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Perish. There's one of those things down there, I do believe. Right there, actually.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air is clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor.
Oh, huh.
That's just not possible.
Mass hallucinations, you say? Well, couldn't be affecting me, that's for sure. There is simply no way that those could possibly be affecting me. There we go. All the way back.
Exiting zero gravity.
Huh. Okay. I guess that's the codec, or whatever you want to call it, for how to decipher that stuff. I'm not going to. I might look it up later, but I'm not going to right now. Going this way, right? Good. Why does this stuff make my mouse more sensitive? That's weird. That is bizarre. And save. Back down. Yep. Any nasties down here? Where am I heading? Back out the way I came, right? Yeah. Right after I get this. Loot. Pick up everything. Good. Stay down. Nothing else? I've definitely got enough ammo. I should head to the store and put some of this stuff away, maybe. I don't trust that. I don't think it was there the last time. Maybe it was. I forgore.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Yeah, I'll be right there, honey. Save real quick. Before I do anything. Gotta save. And, sell or store some stuff. Sell that. Sell that. Move to storage. Sell the contact energy, because I don't want to use that. What else do I have? I've got enough health. I've got an air. Yep, I should be good. Activate the air system.
Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Oh, lovely. Save again. Just because it's right here. There's no reason not to. And then we go forward. Through the airlock. Oh,
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy.
Yeah, you tell me.
I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Yeah, I don't like this. Gonna be real with you. Lovely.
Ah! System.
Lovely. Lovely.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. I'm still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Well. Boss fight. I assume.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah, boss fight. I'm gonna die, probably. I didn't mean to do that. That's whatever. Oof. Okay, dodge. Got it. Nope, can't touch me. One tentacle down. Cannot grab me.
Oh,
No. Perish. I tried to grab that, and it did not work. Ugh. Okay. Ah, I see. Away from me. Shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh boy. I am almost out of ammo. Again, with the wrong button. Nope. 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 Ouch. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh boy. Ouch. You gonna give it a rest now? No rest, only shoot. I think that's hurting it. Come on. That's not at all what I wanted. Yeah, I'm not really sure what the, Oh. That took, like, 5 minutes longer than it ought to have, I think.
Isaac! You did it!
Yay!
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal.
Hammond?
Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Well, there goes all my ammo. Oh, thank you. Welcome. That is the first time I have ever done that fight. And I didn't even die once. God gamer, simply. Hello, 84848484. Welcome. You have a very confusing name. think I might have missed an 8 and a 4 in that, actually. Oh yeah, we're going back. Yeah, I'm gonna buy some things. Given that I just used all of my ammo. Plasma energy. Actually, I don't need to buy some of these things. Move into my inventory, two of those. And then buy some line racks. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, there we go. And that should be good enough for now. Good enough for now. That boss was a bullet sponge. Very spongy. Suppose it makes sense. Give me a second. Okay, there we go. Ooh, bit of a lag. Audio lag there. Someone must be playing Gmod in the other room. Or two. Oh. Did I literally just go in a circle? Did I turn myself around? I am a fool. Of course, I gotta go to the tram station. I did turn myself around. I'm an idiot. I am idiot. Yep. Go to mining deck. You know anything new in here? Probably not. Not even gonna check the other side, I've already been here. I feel like the floor wasn't lit up the first time I was in here. No, it was all grimy, that's right. And I guess I fixed that. Well, that's this chapter. Environmental hazard completed. And with that... With that... I'm gonna call that stream, this stream, I suppose, here. Thank you all for joining. I will see you all another time. Have a great night. You are welcome, Mizu. Goodbye.